So it should be up, I guess? Question mark?
Let's have a look. Hey!
That worked, eh?
Yeah.
Cool, and if I close this tab, and I close this tab, it's not dead? Is it still running, kind of?
Let me look. Yep, still running.
Alright, let's play some DiRT. So I am doing an online custom offline custom championship against max difficulty.
Based.
And it's just my own schedule because I hate half the stages in this game.
PRC revival.
Yeah, there's a character limit because I wanted to do Langert Motorsports, but it stops at like Motorspo.
Langert Motorspo. You should enter that as next year.
So we're going to Wales. So it's at least your hometown. So
come visit Ethan's house, GP. I'm gonna watch, but I'm turning the audio off because the last thing I want in life is two of you. So.
Yeah, one of me is already pretty hard to deal with. I get that. So the whole like championship, I did the stage generator, and it's like,
oh yeah,
close to max length and like easiest simplicity, so it's just super high speed stages for like 7 to 8 minutes.
Yeah. I just heard myself fart on the stream. I put the audio on for that.
Rip.
Amazing.
I'd be surprised if we got viewers. I don't know what time it is. Actually, it's early morning UK.
Yeah, it's 9:35.
Got like
it still says one watching now, which is me, so
it is what it is. I don't really care. It's something to do.
I mean, it's gonna like record and show up as a video in your subs like the NASCAR Heat thing. So
yeah.
Hello viewer from the future.
Yeah, Alvarez is like the M. Rossi AI in this game. They just completely buttfuck you. Farmers complain that fences have been damaged by the competitors. Investigation launched by clerk, of course. Okay. Let's load.
I mean, at least it's not like Dirt Rally's AI where on the maximum settings I'm like 10, 15, 20, 30 seconds ahead of. True story.
Yeah. Setup's feeling all right.
Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Oh, pardon me.
Run another shakedown just in case. The wheel felt a bit funny that time.
Did you alt tab?
Yep. Get OBS going. It's like every. Oh, yep. Instantly different.
Game breaking bug.
Yeah.
Speed
every
hack.
Every
hacker,
second time you alt tab, it enables a Hand of God steering assist. That's kind of funny.
Try the same thing in F1 2018 at Silverstone.
Hey man, you never know, it's the same engine.
True. Is it?
Yep. Ego engine.
Oh, okay.
That's funny, I alt-tab, take away the Hand of God steering, go a second quicker. Or, okay, 3/10 quicker, but whatever, that's a gain.
Alt tab, denounce your lord and savior.
Yep.
Funny, it was that easy in real life.
So there's a... what's it called? Service park before stage 5. So I gotta go 4 stages without wrecking.
You can do it.
I did it in, what's it called? Norway? Or Sweden before you signed on. But I don't think I'll do it here.
Just don't drive like a twat. I mean, that's a tall order because you are you. But,
yeah.
Oh, 2 people watching now.
Holy shit.
Hello, friend. We've already got more viewers than iRacing.
Team No Sleep.
That for when I actually have to maintain a proper sleep cycle, do be a member of Team No Sleep at the appropriate time of day.
Got an interesting FPS draw before the hairpin. That's okay. Get my ass kicked by Alvarez here.
I get that in F1 2017. Not 2016, not 2018, but F1 2017 as these FPS drops. I don't like it. I guess I've just got to fuck with my settings a little bit or something.
Definitely the trees causing FPS drops here. I'll get out in the field, it'll be fine.
And that's not good, because you have like a super top of the line fucking gaming PC.
Yeah. Basically a dev kit for PC.
Yeah. Oh, one watching now. Let's get him away.
Yep. Car's feeling alright. Biggest thing is just surviving.
It looks really smooth, like suspension's well set up.
Yeah, I kinda eyeballed it. But we're at the point where we're good enough to do that.
Yeah.
I hate these downhill parts.
Yeah. Suspension setup in Dirt Rally was really fun. It's like I was bottoming out really hard on the jumps and I just thought I had it too stiff, which is retarded, but I managed to make, like, I put it up really stiff and, like, a high bump thresholds and all that sort of thing, and it just became, like, butter smooth. Just because of, it was Finland and I was landing some, like, really huge jumps and stuff.
Yeah.
Really big jump. And you can really feel the set of changes in Dirt Rally. No fucking ballast exploits or anything like that.
It's been at least a year since I've played this and I haven't memorized the stage chunks or anything, so it's all kind of new to me.
You shouldn't memorize stages in Rally. Even though there are some stages you revisit in real life, you should look.
Not running that well right now, but max difficulty, and we are leading the championship by a fair bit. It's just a matter of finishing. Fuck, this reminds me of go-karting so much, this section. It's all rhythm-based.
Where are the crazy Italian fans at? Show yourselves. Oh, there they are. Up to Boopy.
What's interesting is I race with the co-driver off. So I could just go by the signs up top. Because I hate having to focus in on what horse he's saying and, like, comprehend it.
Yeah. On Discord, anyway.
Yeah.
I hate that when trying to talk to someone, but if I'm on my own, then audio pace notes is a must.
It's like, shut up, I'm rallying.
Yeah. And, like, that's the reason why I kind of freeze and not say anything when I'm playing Rocket League sometimes, because I'm focusing on the plays and, like, reading the game and everything.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Yeah, it's tough at, like, the medium, even the medium levels. The dirt logo on your car, you're such a shill.
definitely off pace, but like I said, I'm points leader by 12 points, so I just gotta defend.
Yeah.
Run smooth. Because I don't get a rest until end of stage 4. So, like, conserving's so important. And the AI do make mistakes in this. And, like, wreck out and stuff.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's likely the guy ahead will, like, crash or something.
Yeah.
I went to P5.
Yeah, or I fell down to P7, 27 seconds back. That was a good opening stage, though. The Michigan stages in this are like Finland without jumps. You just fucking fly.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Yeah. Alvarez kicking the shit out of everybody. What else is new?
Fucking autist.
Yeah.
Nerd!
Oh my god. Carno Moores. 15.6k stage.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's why it's important to conserve in this championship schedule. And you can run this whole thing online too. Like, if you bought this, we could do this exact, like, these exact stages. It saves like that.
I'm looking at how much it is with Black Friday right now. That's $8.99.
That's not a bad deal. And then, like, the Hyundai DLC, which is like one car, probably cheap. This stage looks kind of insane. Nine-minute stage. Uh-oh. Well, we're going on a trip.
With the friends? No way!
Off we go.
Cruising down the Bay Street.
What's neat is, like, even if you have a really clean run, your shocks get worn out. So by the end of stage 4, it'll just drive like complete ass.
Okay, that is really cool.
Yep.
That is very cool. Purchase for myself. Continue.
Yeah, and if you need wheel settings, I mean, you're just on mine, so.
Yeah, that's a really good thing about being, fucking wheel bros.
Wheel buddy.
Dustin's got a G29, Dan's got a G920. So, like, people ask me for, like, sets, I just copy paste.
Absolutely paste. Install. You are about to install DiRT 4. 4 hours, 2 minutes.
Rip.
I'll do it later when you've gone to bed. Yeah, no, £8 isn't a bad deal. I don't mind that. I've got a bit of Feld Bank coming in soon, so.
Ash fucking bought Farming Sim just as he's going to bed, so he, like, stays up another 2 hours to play it. It's hilarious. Apparently you can ride horses in the game now. And, the game calls it Driving Horses. And he, like, somehow, like, if you scroll up in the chat, just look at the pictures. And he's like, got it stuck on light poles and shit already. It was hilarious.
Red Dead 2 has the better horse handling model. It simulates different kinds of horses and their handling characteristics.
Red Dead's unrealistically difficult. Farming Sim's the true simulator.
Riding off the roof and stuff.
Yeah, he was like hitting jumps and he's saying he's doing like sky wheelies and shit. And I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? And he sends me the pictures and I was like, yeah, that kind of makes sense.
That boy will try and reenact Monster Jam in anything.
Well, I told him he should put like Scott Douglas commentary to like Farming Sim videos.
Keeping it going thanks to a beautiful save!
Trying not to overdrive because the stage is so long and I don't want a broken car. I start stages with two tires, both for weight and in case I'm retarded and fuck up.
Yep. Oh, you can choose how many spares you carry?
Yeah, you can be a crazy motherfucker and run with zero for the weight break.
Yep. That's me! I'm very much the kind to just try and blast it to the end of the stage on a rim. I don't care. Just drive it to death. So Steam kind of screwed up the price a little bit. I could buy DiRT 4 standalone for $8.99, but as part of a DiRT bundle, which I assume was DiRT Rally as well, but I already had DiRT Rally, so it's like, oh, complete your bundle with $8.09. So 90p cheaper as part of a bundle, part of which I already have, that I won't complain.
You get the Hyundai DLC too?
Oh, true that. That's good.
It's actually a decent car for R5. That's what I'm driving right now.
Thank you for pronouncing Hyundai correctly.
I mean, I hang around with Europeans enough now.
Yeah. Americans be like, Hyundai.
Didn't really need a downshift there, but okay.
Oh, bro, it's like 49p for the Hyundai R5. That's... yeah. Add all DLC to cart. Team booster pack and everything. That's 88p. Purchase for myself.
There's some, like, sweet... do you remember Grid 1's team management? They brought that back.
Oh, nice.
You never played Grid 1?
I did in arcades in town.
Oh, so that's right.
Quite different.
No, you'll like it. Sweet. It's neat.
Yeah, okay. Right, we'll do. Because I'm a sucker for the car development stuff in F1, so that's kind of right up my alley.
It's not really car development, but you can, like, upgrade...
Well, yeah.
What's it called? The strength of your car?
Yeah.
And there's, like, you can upgrade staff and shit. Like, it's fun to go through career mode. I'm at the point where I finished the rally career, so I just fuck around in free play now. But, like, there's...
Yeah.
Now that DiRT Rally 2.0 came out and they're saying it's only going to have 6 environments, well, this game has 6 environments and team building, so why wouldn't I just play this? Plus Land Rush, plus Rallycross.
Well, we'll see what 2.0 is like. I mean, it might be really good.
But it's also going to be work to play DiRT Rally 2.0, whereas this is still kind of like DiRT 3 tier.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Like, I can play this at 2:30 a.m. and it's not a big deal.
Yeah. No, I just meant I'm a sucker for the car development and that kind of depth in F1. So to have that kind of thing, the same sort of thing, just team building or whatever.
Yeah. Okay, I wouldn't say it's team building. It's more you sign sponsors and you make money in this game.
Yeah. Because I love, after so many fucking barren sims where you have only the car and the track, it's nice to have some sort of immersion.
Yeah.
Especially after going to Silverstone. Like, anything other than the driving, I am a sucker for. there's a big part of me that wishes that in the post-race cutscenes after F1 or something, all the music dies down and, like, they just walk off the podium and you just hear, like, buzzing generators and crowd filtering out and stuff like that.
Be kind of neat.
Yeah. Did I show you that video of the guy from Mercedes carrying a camera after Mexico? And it was just like all of the kind of after the race stuff?
No, but I kind of understand. Like, I've seen it at the drag strip a lot.
Yeah.
Just like shit dies down.
Yeah. Yeah, it was just that. Like, I mean, there was the race finish and everything, and, congrats, Lewis, and everything. But then they're, like, wheeling the car back. Ferrari are like, oh, nice one, boys. Oh, yeah, great. Yeah, where's the party? Ha ha. And there's just, like, buzzing generators as they're wheeling the car back into the garage and the crowd are filtering out and that sort of thing. Music stops. And I just really like that, having seen so much of it behind the scenes at Monster Jam and stuff. It's nice to see that with other motorsports. Makes them kind of more human, as it were.
Thank you. that's kind of a tricky section.
You're kind of a tricky section.
Mm-hmm. So probably going to finish P7 on the stage too. Just can't get a good run going to catch the top guys, but...
Well, yeah, but it's a long stage, so you don't want to push, like, fucking McRae here. That's just being sensible.
Still a decent run going so far.
Yeah, P5. Yeah, I also love games where you don't have to win every single stage, like, because there's a completionist thing in me. Like, if I'm playing Gran Turismo, I have to get a gold medal on every race. Otherwise, there's this fucking silver or bronze medal or whatever. Like, even though I don't really need it for game completion, I have to get all the fucking gold medals.
Yeah.
Whereas with this, it's a legit championship, so I can happily come in, like, fifth or sixth, and it just works up to overall points or whatever.
Yeah, and, like, this I made my own championship, too, right? So it's not...
Yeah.
Not even a medal at this point, just fucking around, making some money in free play.
Yeah.
Probably still just one viewer.
Two watching now. Hello, friend!
Someone's actually watching this. Why?
I have no idea. I'm gonna refresh and see if they're still there.
P5. Still haven't wrecked yet. It's not bad.
Oh, still two viewers. An all-time high.
I had like 8 or 9 for Ryan Beauty's race today.
Oh yeah, I saw that. You're meant to stop by the marsh and not blast past him, you fucking idiot.
I know. Chinese guy M Zhao is flying. Fiesta, Fiesta, Mitsu, Mitsu, Peugeot.
Peugeot. It's Peugeot.
Is there any other classes here? Nope. Who's the shittiest? Must on end, you're a bum.
Finish.
Short stage.
You're letting your country down, mate.
5K stage, that's not bad.
I only recognize the Greek flag because that was the flag of the guy who spun me in the first round of the RSO1 championship. I'm like, that fucking flag.
Dude,
he never showed up again. Like, he fucked my championship. I was one race behind you, and I needed you to retire. This one fucking Greek guy goes, "Hola, hola, dive bomb, hola," and fucking spins me out, wrecks my race.
That was Red Bull Ring, right?
Yeah, that was Red Bull Ring. Turn 2. I'm that salty that I remember. What a fucking bitch. It was like that one guy in the... You remember the Corvette Championship at Virginia? And it was just this one guy, a lap car, and he almost screws up the championship battle between me and Blint.
You won Vets, right?
Yeah, barely. I would have sealed it at VIR, I think, had I not got held up by that guy and pushed on the grass.
Oh yeah, that's right. You won Vets, and you beat me at Brands Hatch, but I beat you at VIR on like a last lap pass, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yep.
The finale for Vets was amazing.
Was I there for that?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, I remember that race.
And there's this fucking Brazilian guy trying to turn you the whole race, and I'm like, "Don't fuck with my friend!" And I just absolutely annihilate him, and still win the race. I still won the championship, that's it. He was trying to turn you the whole race, and I just fucking biff him just cuz.
And like, and he finally got to race, me, didn't he?
But after the race, he was like, "Oh, thanks, Ethan, didn't need that." Well, you were trying to do that to my buddy the whole race. The fuck you, kid.
That's the funny part about SRS, is you don't really know who's friends with each other, because it's not like people talking over voice chat on iRacing.
Yeah. never forget Austin Wilk. There's this random fucking GT86 race. I accidentally put him in the wall because of the netcode. PM him after, like, oh, sorry about that, bro. Probably netcode. And he's like, fuck you, Ethan. You're a fucking... And he's just, like, crying and wailing. And he's 31 years old, crying behind his plastic steering wheel in his bedroom.
That race was so shitty. I'm sorry I made you do that. It's like Okiyama, okay. Short, GT86.
That was miserable. Yeah, it was a grind, but I don't care. I hope he lost the championship because of that. I hope I was his Greek guy.
No, if you qualified that low, he wouldn't win the championship. It's kind of spooky there.
I'm sure I'll see it in a sec.
Blind crests are... Look, I'm lifting for blind crests and shit.
I don't blame you. Spooky, scary rally stage. Oh yeah, damn. Do I still sound okay? Because I'm downloading DiRT 4.
Yep, you're good.
Peace. 33.4 gigabytes.
Yeah, it's a big game.
Yeah.
That was a great stage. I ran really well there. Still only P5, nice. But... good pace and consistency throughout. Car still clean. Yeah, moved up.
Stop by the marshal, goddammit.
Yeah, I'm not gonna catch Muller. I'm a full minute behind. Alvarez is on fucking rocket skates. Yeah, that's true. I think he wrecked out in Sweden, which is why I inherited the points lead.
Yeah.
One more stage till get to repair the car. I can, you know what? I can probably push the stage.
Do it, faggot.
The only issue is I'm so far behind P4 that, like, it's kind of pointless. But it'd be neat to win a stage or two here.
Do it.
Yeah, I'll see how hard I can drive.
Like, you know what? I'll mute myself. Put the co-driver on.
No. Okay. I'm in a good rhythm right now.
See, the thing is with the visual pace notes, I can't take my eyes off the road.
I just see colors.
Okay.
You like glance, and you can kind of tell the outline of the arrow.
I just had this mental image. You get really bored, and you're like, Ian, I want to go rallying. Okay, so you go rallying, and it's like everyone's pace notes are all, like, you know, all proper and stuff, like writing, and yours is just like a page of colours.
Big
save. Okay, 250, green.
Big save. Yellow. Coming up.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Yeah. Oof. As you're shouting colours at me, I'm like, oh, I gotta save this.
Purple. Blue. Green.
Fucking blind crest again. Alright, let's go fast.
Already in the lead.
Mm-hmm. assume that's the left too. Yep. Shocks are starting to go. Wheel got a bit light.
That's cool, you can feel that.
Yeah. Not that far off first, but now finding a car that's kind of junk.
Keep pushing.
Alright.
Just think like Tom Mintz, just fucking drive it until it explodes.
That might actually explode on me in this game.
Well, do it, Paget.
Bad corner.
That's okay. Still two watching though. There is still someone actually watching this, presumably enjoying it. Second viewer, I notice you, I appreciate your presence, and I love you very much.
Watch, it's like you on a second tab.
No, it's Discord, because it's a botnet. You can't get rid of us, he says. Who is us? Because I'm the other viewer here, let's not forget.
The other guy commented all or no?
Yeah, he just put it in the chat.
What's his name?
JSWPC.
I don't know who that is. Where have we come? Oh, I could have run P2.
Stay joggy. Made
yeah,
it sometime.
Not gonna run P4. I'm locked into P5 as long as I finish the damn thing. That's okay though.
Yeah. You tried. I'm proud of you.
Another short stage coming up. I'm gonna take a tire out of it.
Ooh.
Go a bit quicker.
Simplify and add lightness, Colin Chapman.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Never mind.
Oh, you know, we should stream Rocket League hockey.
I'm not that good at Rocket League hockey.
No, but it's funny. I mean, you are. It's just not mechanically. You're good mentally. Like, you're a solid player. But, like, imagine if that fucking 1-2-3 between Yumi and Ash was streamed.
That's true.
Yeah, just shit like that.
Oh, Morton just retired, so I'm up to P4.
Hey.
Yeah,
told you.
Setting the ticker on the bottom. Alright. Shock damage is only light, so that's good. I didn't repair it. Last time out in Sweden, they're like medium to heavy damage by the end of the stint.
Put F in the chat for Morton.
Could be because I repaired the whole fucking car, but it feels really light now from taking a tire out.
Yeah. Did you fix your shocks? I presume you did.
No, just light wear. And we only got 12k to go, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah. Oh shit, what time's FD3? F1, Packers, Times. Ooh, it's on now. On the other monitor we go. Hello, Jeff. I can't recall the name Jeff, but I do remember the AMS time trial thing. That was a pretty good time.
He came into our TeamSpeak and gave us a setup.
Oh,
that's that dude.
Jeff!
Do you remember?
Thank you, base setup angel. That was a fun contest. I mean, Tim absolutely raped everyone, but I mean, it was still fun.
Yeah, that Jeff dude is awesome. And he showed us the under tray glitch, I think. He could just scrape it along the ground and gain, like, a bunch of time.
Yeah. We're not on TeamSpeak, I'm afraid, Jeff. We're on the Discord. Private Chinese botnet.
Yep. Selling my data.
Tim
sketchy.
Didn't need that fucking rig, did he? Like, let's face it, as fast as he is, he doesn't need a rig. I needed that rig. I deserved that rig.
Jacoby needs that rig.
Yes, Jacoby does need that rig now. What, someone from O being, like, good at setups and discovering exploits? What the hell is this?
Nice.
Yeah, he said, I also ran into Austin once in an O LFS race back in the day under a different name.
Damn. That's old school. That's like 8 years ago.
Yeah, that's like that was before AVG, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was like 2 years before it.
Holy shit. Old
yeah,
bag.
Those races were good. And, like, you could just drop in at any time. They had LFS fully cracked.
Wow.
I think there was, like, 45 to 50, like, unique usernames. And we just run, like, Formula BMW at Blackwood.
We will never have Season 1 of AVGT3 again, and it makes me sad. Like, those were the golden days. And it reminds me of that quote from The Office, I think it was Andy, that said, I wish there was a way to know when you're in the golden era, when you're still in it. I am sad. F.
The shitty part is, like, when I used to race LFS with O, I didn't have a wheel, I was running on a 360 controller. So, like, I didn't suck, but I was just kind of, like, not as good as I could have been.
Yeah.
And it was always super tough to get the sensitivity right.
Imagine us racing with O, like, knowing what we know now, and having all the practice and experience, and also setups and stuff. We would have been up there with Risto and Guza.
No, Risto would have still won.
Risto
was unbelievable, even watching him now in his R Factor 2 GP series.
Yeah, but we progressed at the same rate.
That's
like,
true.
Because I looked at his magnificent park lap they put on YouTube, and it's like, it wasn't smooth, and like he was running really wide and not taking ideal lines and stuff, and I just think we were that bad in comparison. But he's progressed at the same rate where he is what he is, like perfect alien now. Whereas we are now Risto.
Yeah.
We are Risto. We are all Risto. Jeff said he was using a joystick. It was during that relay race.
Oh, I remember the relay race. That was fun. So it was like you do a couple laps, you pull into the pits, the other guy would get going. Or like the guy on your
that's
team would
really
get going.
Cool.
Yeah, there's driver swaps in LFS.
That's a cool idea, yeah. I'll use a joystick to beat you at Nashville. You're my bitch. Fucking slider throttle, a non-analog brake on a trigger. So I was just like click, 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 click to try and brake without locking the tires.
Imagine beating people with that on iRacing. Because you know, like, you know the guys in the other cars are like direct drive wheels and shit. Even in a rookie's.
With the force feedback turned off. Yeah.
Together an okay lap right now.
It's not a lap, it's a point-to-point stage, you autist.
True.
But then, like, imagine being so OP and iRacing with a joystick, and it's like, all the peak guys, you know they like their exploits, so everyone just shows up with a joystick.
People are ordering, like, Microsoft Sidewinders off eBay for, like, 20 bucks.
Or Thrustmaster T2s with, like, bungee force.
Honestly, you could get really creative with one of those if you do it right.
Yep. Fucking Neji cone like Keita.
There was a post not too long ago where another guy bought Neji cone because he like bought into the O meme. And he's like, this controller's garbage, there's like a 20% dead zone. Like,
oh geez.
And he's like, who seriously suggested this? And I wanted to reply like it was a meme, but I was just like, no.
J-turn autist. Three watching now.
Why?
We have another person. I don't know. Why would you ever subject yourself to this? It's fucking Oggy running some rallies with a British man with an annoying voice. Who coughs a lot. Good hairpin, Oggy.
Yeah, that was pretty good, even by my standards.
Yeah, that was smooth. You haven't farted yet, I'm disappointed.
Yep. No gas tonight. Sorry, boys.
Oh, that's alright. Tank's empty. No Taco Bell. I Another good hairpin. What's gotten into you?
This game's not bad. Yeah, I finally wrecked once. It's alright, we've only got a couple sectors left. It's running rough, that's not good.
Yeah, but when's the next service part? Because were in one.
This is the last stage.
Oh, okay.
I'm not too concerned about that. Yeah, it's running just a bit rough. Misfiring.
Slams it in defense space. Oh, it's running just a bit roughy. Nothing we can do about that.
Big sneeze.
Bless you. That was a honker.
Yeah, I had to slow down for that one. Shitty hairpins. I was choked. I wanted to make the whole rally without wrecking, but 40 minutes driving without wrecking is really not too bad.
Yeah, that's alright. Just get better in the future.
Yeah. If Michigan's next, I'll do 3 stages in Michigan too. Because Michigan's so fun. Then I'll call it a night.
Okay. Yeah, it's bad o'clock there.
Yep.
Oh, Charles Leclerc has lost his rear wing. Jesus Christ, what the hell did he do?
They in practice or queue?
Practice. Oh, that was an ACC spin.
P3 on the stage, 25 seconds back from Alvarez, the GOAT. It's not as bashed up as I thought it was. Thought I'd be missing all front bumper. Just kind of push the plastic in. And I'm still in the championship lead. Cool.
Nice.
Moved up to third in the standing somehow.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to this. Like, when I get DiRT 4, we should absolutely do, like, a rally together and all that shit.
Oh, online's crazy. Because you can do whole rallies, like, I think even championships online, too.
Yeah. I am completely down.
And it's not like we have to do, like, practice sessions in F1 or anything.
Yeah. Do I have to do, like, building up a car or anything to be competitive?
No, there's none of that. It's just you buy upgrades to make your car last longer, but if you're not shit, the car lasts anyway.
Okay, that's good.
And then it's just... like, there's nothing to unlock, it's just when you can afford to buy a car, you just buy it.
Good.
So, like, you do the first, like, few championships, you have a decent enough money to buy anything R5 or N4. N4 is kind of boring, though.
Alright.
You'll see how it works when you get it.
Alright, I'll probably play it through the day, in between F1 sessions and stuff.
Yeah, like I said, take some time configuring the wheel, and then Alt-Tab once, and you'll feel the centering spring just change. And you'll be like, what the fuck? Yeah, I can do Australia before I go to bed, whatever. Australia's not bad in this game. Oh yeah, and it's short too, 4km stage. I might go no tires.
Do it. I double dare you.
Yep. I'm gonna go no tires. Just for speed.
Okay, you know the second to last turn at Yas Marina?
Okay.
people keep running wide there, and there's this like massive sausage curb on the outside, so they have a hell of an impact as they go over it. But then they rejoin before the curb ends, so they have another one.
Lol.
Why, even Kimi Raikkonen just did it. Like, what the fuck, boys? Take care of your cars.
Oh, this is a short stage. I remember this. This is the N4 Championship.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can actually load... No, you go.
Nothing, I just said keep it shiny.
You can actually load every championship you've completed in career mode. You can apply it, those stages to your own custom championship.
Oh, nice.
So, like, if there is a stage you really like driving for whatever reason, you can just put it in your own shit.
That's really cool.
Yeah, there's some neat stuff in this game, but it's just needed more environments, like, by far.
Yep.
Really skinny stages, as you can see.
Yep. Skinny stages for not skinny man.
Braking is interesting. Like, you actually have to kind of brake in advance if you get going really quick.
Good.
Ooh, big speed. No, let's brake.
There's no sim to me that's ever felt like actually braking on gravel. I feel like you're able to hit the brakes way too hard in these kind of games. So. I think Richard Burns Rally is the only one that's felt right in terms of braking and gravel. And this sounds the same, so...
This takes some getting used to, but once you get it, it's really satisfying. Because you kind of have to, like, judge about 100 feet before. And, like, slowly apply.
Four people watching now. Shame it's about to end.
Yep, got a couple stages left. Watch, I'll finish out the whole thing just because I'm bored.
I wouldn't say no to that. It's just nice having company, because when my sleep schedule is like fixed, it's very lonely during the day.
Oh yeah.
Because I mean, Ash is on in like the evening and stuff, but
I made a mistake. But I saved
no.
It. No, it was a good save.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I'll take that.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
Lose 2 or 3 seconds, but Alvarez is on a mission right now. That's okay. He does that sometimes.
Fucking autist. Nerd!
There's some really funny AI bugs in this game. There's this one historic championship with a BMW that he literally runs like R5 class times, like a full minute ahead of the player. And you have to turn it down to, like,
poser.
Easy so you can win.
What a poser, am I right?
Yeah, poser.
Poser. Fucking practicing and honing his craft and being good at it, being professional. Fucking poser. Nerd.
Oh, this might be not good. There's no service park for this whole championship. All the stages are really short. But...
Oh, boy.
This might be kind of sketchy.
Don't fuck up.
Buckaroombi Park.
Free watching now. I scared one off.
Yep.
Oh, he got annoyed at my voice.
Like, oh, it's a fucking PRC guy. Fuck him. Why am I still subscribed to him? All my sponsors love me. Alvarez with a 214. Cool. Alright, let's go kind of fast. I want to get back in the hunt. Made a mistake last stage.
Lost it, faggot.
Yep. It's kind of a sketchy turn. Left 3. Car set pretty nice there. Straight.
Oh yeah, that looks fun.
Yeah, and you can feel the car getting unsettled too, so it's like, oh, I might have to lift.
Yeah, that's cool. I'd make the longest possible stage in the game, but also the straightest.
Yeah, it's just sliders.
Some turns. Yeah. So it's like that. There are some light turns, but you can still just blast them really fast if you have the balls. This could be fun.
Group B in this game is insane.
Oh boy.
Like, this is already kind of sketchy, and this isn't even pro WRC, this is just R5 shit. So, like, WRC 2.
Oh yeah.
But Group B is... You pass 180 and you're just like, no, this is a bit too fast. You kind of hover at like 70% attack just to make it through a stage.
Good.
Like, I used to run Group B with Tyler on this when he was still living with Megan.
Oh, yeah.
And it would just be like, it was just a wreck fest. It was hilarious. Oh, that's a turn. I should turn there. Just in time.
That'd be a good plan.
Kind of got up on the wheel through that sector. It's too late for that. That was a save and a half. Brush the wall.
I'm excited.
Yeah, it looks ugly and then it's not so ugly.
Oh. Yeah, that's pretty smooth.
P7 was garbage, but again, max AI, so literally have to fly through the stage.
Yeah.
But whatever, I like that. How close am I? Oh, Zhao's kind of running away.
Everyone keeps 50-50 grinding on this fucking curb. Like, literally, it lifts the car up off the ground and they're just 50-50 grinding. It's pretty funny.
Watch them all get back to the pits, be like, yo, sir, we all doing that thing in the final corner. Yeah. Watch, I'll get a copyright strike because of Queens of the Stone Age.
I would imagine that songs and game soundtracks are kind of exempt from that whole kind of thing.
How can it tell, though?
I don't know.
A 1 minute 40 time? Yeah, the stage is short.
I don't know, maybe it, like, takes them off of the automatic detection algorithm or something when it's in a game, so it, like, doesn't take down random gameplay videos or something. I don't know.
That makes sense. Oh, for hairpins, you break, like, a car length after the yellow sticks on the side. That's the trick for hairpins in this game.
Thank you for exploit.
It's not really an exploit, I think it's just markers.
Don't cut. That was naughty.
Oh yeah, it says DC on some of the arrows, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I ignore some of those, and sometimes it bites me.
There's some Arabs in the pool. Thank you, Sky Sports.
What the fuck is the question mark? This is sketchy.
Oh no!
I like crest the hill and there's a gentle turn coming up. I was like, if I would have hit that 10k faster, I was dead.
I wonder how that sounds in, like, I guess I'll find out, but I wonder how the question mark sounds in, like, the audio pace notes. It's
probably
just like,
caution, maybe.
Imagine if the co-driver, like, lost their place in the notes.
Don't give them suggestions. That's a bad suggestion.
That's a good suggestion.
You, like, hire different co-drivers, they're, like, varying levels of shit.
Yeah. One of them forgets his glasses on stage. Reads a 2 as a 6.
There we go, P3. That was a good run.
Nice.
One or two mistakes. Yeah, P2 is a second ahead, so if I went balls out in like one more sector, I was P2. Yeah, still 6th. That's alright. Ward's Mistake Way. It's a cool name.
How the fuck did Stroll put that thing 8th? What? I can only assume nobody else has done a quali run yet.
Send him out on the ultrasofts. Build his confidence.
Hypersofts, boy. They've brought another one in for this year.
No.
It's pink. Yep, so you've got soft, super soft, ultra soft, and hyper soft. It's so stupid, but they're going to 3 compounds next year, so it's okay. So it's just soft, medium, and hard, as it should be. And they will still be different compounds, but it's like NASCAR. They just bring different compounds, but they're still marked as like soft, medium, hard.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to that very much.
That's a fence. Hello, Mr. Fence. I've gotten so lucky with the Rex in this stream.
He says as he's driving through a fence.
You know what I mean. Nothing like, oh my god, I'm rolling 8 times.
Yeah.
Just little brushes with the wall here and there, bangs up a body panel. That's still good. That's always been on the last stage, too.
Yeah. Yeah, Bridgestones are pretty good, I think. I seem to remember 2010 being alright, you know, just with the prime and the auction. They need that back. But then again, I don't really disagree with soft, medium, and hard. I think that's how it should be.
Prime and option is more or less what IndyCar does it not?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, with the red stripes and the black.
But it's funny because they're Bridgestone, hey? Firestone's just American Bridgestone.
I don't know, but I'll take you with that.
No, I just found that out too.
Okay.
I watched a thing on the 05 USGP, and they're like, yeah, Bridgestones didn't explode it at Indy, because Bridgestone is just Firestone, and they had the data from when Indy did the repave.
Oh!
And that's why those tires survived. And I was like, oh, yeah,
okay.
I was today years old when I learned Bridgestone and Firestone are the same company.
That makes sense about the oval data. Holy shit, that's cracked that one wide open. I am sad though that 2021 will be 18-inch wheels.
It is what it is.
Yeah. Jeff says, yes, Firestone does the thing where they bring different compounds but only use 2 markings.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what F1 are going to do next year. Like, it will still be the same kind of range of tires, but they're just going to mark each compound as, like, soft, medium, hard. So the medium at one race next year might be today's ultra soft or something like that.
That makes sense.
Yeah. No, like I said, it's like NASCAR where they bring all these different compounds, but it's just like presented as one. The stream has gone down. I do not want this.
Has it?
Oh, no. I mean the F1 stream. My bad.
Oh.
I did not mean to scare you.
I was like, uh-oh. My money. Lose some money. Level 40. I am... Nope, 39. Dominant. Okay. Finish position 6. Wasn't very dominant there. Come on, Codemasters. Okay, yeah, we're going to Michigan. I'm running this one.
Nice.
Yep. These are the stages me and Tyler made when we raced online. And
oh,
then
sweet.
I was like... And we got really good at them, and then I saved them. These ones are insane.
Is it like all max sliders?
Like, as close as you can make it. It was, like, some complicated.
Okay.
But you'll see, it's quick.
Oh, okay. When we do one, we should just, like, for every stage, like, max all of the sliders. Maximum length, maximum elevation change, maximum corners.
It's tiring,
everything.
Fam. I mean, I'm down, but
I
it's fucking...
It. I'm massacred.
It's fucking wild. This is a really good stage, though. All 3 of these coming up. I forgot to look when the power stages are, or not power stages, service parks are. But that's okay. We'll just play it.
Yeah, don't mix up power stages with service parks. That's not a good idea.
I'm an idiot. Shakedown. Do a little test here. So I alt-tab to check the stream and wonder if it fucked the steering wheel. And nope, we're good. Yeah, this is what I remember. Watch the speed, watch the RPMs, the gears.
Oh.
Finland without jumps is Michigan.
Holy shit. Yeah, already it's like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, this is... Yeah, and that's all you get for,
maximum final drive.
I think in like
25 second shakedown. Yeah, that achieved a lot. We got a lot of data from that.
We went straight for a bit.
Well, we have a reading of acceleration. That's good enough.
Alvarez, of course.
I bet he did that in like 15 seconds.
Let's go really fast.
My body is ready. The pace notes are just all like 60. 60. 100. 60.
If I'm gonna wreck, it's these stages. Just in stupidly fast.
Yep, all five viewers, this is the one to watch.
/170.
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga? Whoa!
Water splishy splashy. /180, /190, /194.
Jesus Christ.
Hairpin. Tyler died there at least two or three times.
Yeah, we should do these stages. I'm down for this.
This whole championship I made is awesome. Just all the good environments.
Nice.
P6, I don't care, I'm having fun. Where do we go here? Oh yeah.
You have pace notes, boy.
Dude, I'm just like wide open for like entire sectors. Hairpin.
Yeah, just
brake.
Zips all your gas pedal down.
Move the mouse out of the way. That's distracting.
I didn't even notice it. It showed up on the screen.
Life, but there's a service park coming up.
Uh-oh.
I wonder if this works.
Oh, no.
Okay.
It's just fucking reversing to that. Thank you, Keita. God damn it, Augie. You should absolutely, ask Ian if you can go rallying.
No.
Because it's easy enough to do at the grassroots level. I'll go on.
We'd die.
Yeah, I could be a co-driver and everything. It'd be fun.
Vaughn actually has his co-driving license.
Oh, base.
Remember he did that rally course a couple years ago? He's a certified co-driver.
Wow.
Yep. Ask him about it. Oh, I actually survived that contact. Pretty okay.
Imagine you and I do a rally and we like take turns co-driving and driving and the organizer's just like, wait, what the fuck?
Again, I don't want to die rallying.
That'll be fun.
I think my car's okay. Find out.
I mean, Robert Kubica made it back to F1, so you'll be okay if one of your arms becomes KFC.
That's true. Almost died there.
Stop nuking streams, F1. How dare you protect your intellectual property?
That's right, this stage is a little more complex.
You're a little more complex.
I had to lift over the crest, couldn't see where to go.
You had to lift over the crest.
It's already kind of getting sketchy. A little flat out. Fuck, do I go here? Oh, okay, there we go. I hate this corner. Almost died. I think there was a broken down car on the side of the road.
I'll have a look. I couldn't tell.
Too fast.
I think it's the banner.
Oh, a set of logs.
Oof.
Splashy.
Logs, splashy. Sounds like a regular Tuesday night for me.
Where's the right three? There's the right three. Decent stage. P9, but like you're so wide open, there's really no chance to catch people here. One more and then we call it a night.
And that's what makes NASCAR interesting, like, the F1 elitists don't understand, like, you're so wide open, that it makes it harder to catch people.
It was just turning left.
This track looks fun.
That does look fun.
Not fulfilling any of my sponsorship goals, but it's okay.
Boo.
Boo. Inspect everything. Nope, nope. That's pretty good. Not a lot to repair.
Good. Well done, Oggy.
Alright, let's go fast. Last turn of the night. Might be a bit quieter on this one. Just see how quick I can go.
Okay, go for it. I'll shut up.
You can still comment if you want. I'm just gonna go hyper focus. So imagine that at like 240. And that's group B.
Holy shit. Good stage.
I destroyed that hedge near the end. And the screen went like blurry for a second. I'm like,
uh-oh.
Oh, I'm good. Yeah, Alvarez is kicking ass now, but that was fun.
Fucking poser.
Dude, there were portions there where it was like rattling off and forth, and I'm like, do I shift? And I'd go up a hill a bit, and the RPM would like drop by like 300 or so, and I'd be like, no, it's not on the rev limiter anymore. But like, yeah, group B in this game, you get to like 220 and your right foot naturally lifts off the gas because you're like, I'm going too fast, I need to slow down. And you like feed it a bit more and you're like, okay, this is sketchy, and then you jump on the brakes.
I can't wait. It should be like a few hours till it's done.
Yeah, I gotta go to bed, it's fucking 3:30. That was fun.
Yeah.
This game's really not terrible.
Good. I look forward to trying it.
Clean stages one. Three vehicle recoveries? Like, some of these I don't really know what they are.
Hmm.
But whatever. Rewards. 11 grand. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, I'm gonna call that a night.
Good night, everyone.